Hello again. Barry Morse here, and two more episodes of our famous old series, The Fugitive. This is volume 10. And I realize that by now, some of you must be wondering, if you've been staying with us all along through these first 10 volumes, you might have been wondering what this medal is that I wear. It persuades some people that I'm deeply religious. Well, I have to be honest with you, I'm not. If I'm asked to describe my religious affiliation, I more often than not say that I'm a born-again agnostic. However, I do wear this medal because it happens to be a representation of a chap from ancient Roman times who is said to be the patron saint of performers, actors, singers, and dancers. And a dear old friend of ours, who actually is a monk, a Franciscan, gave me this and had it specially blessed by the Pope, and so I wear it really for love of him, as well as some kind of good luck charm, I suppose. Anyway, this episode on volume 10 has as its guest artist a chap who very soon after this was made, became a very distinctive star in his own right, rather skimpy of hair, a former school teacher. He was. Can you believe it is Telly Savalas, Kojak? Anyway, Telly, in this episode, which went out in March of 1965, stars as Victor Leonetti, a wealthy builder with a fatal disease who holds Kimble responsible for the death of his only child. Well, after learning of his illness, Leonetti spots Kimble working as a hospital orderly, and he calls the police, and Kimble is wounded in trying to escape. Well, when Mrs. Leonetti proves to her husband that Kimble is quite blameless in their daughter's death, he feels so guilty about turning Kimble in that he decides to help Richard Kimble by making a convincing confession to the murder of Helen Kimble himself. Well, with both a confessed and a convicted murderer on his hands, Lieutenant Gerard has to decide whether, in fact, he may have been wrong about Kimble. Here it is. May God have mercy.